honesty is truth. The names have been changed to protect the innocent.
Reported, the assailants are still on the loose and they were only pairing with what seems to appear as water guns. In other news, a child was found.